Washington Capitals have scored in their last six games. It has been a bit on fire. On the road, it's been a bit of a challenge for them. They dropped from about 26% to about 18% on the road.